Fishy. Yes. Hey, it's a shad, and it's gonna be a regular one. Nice. Okay, so now we just need the one big shad. So we need to find a spot where... I hate you. I want to see you suffer. Okay. It's not gonna be like the other one. No, it kinda is. It kinda is! Alright, now we're just back to the mashing X. Take a breather! We're fine. We're fine. Alright, now we need a big shad. Or a burbot. Where's a burbot? I'm assuming it's still gonna be off the coast. But... it's good to look it up, right? Eel, brown trout. Nope, it's found in rivers, so we will not find it here. So we should only be looking for big splash, big jumping fish. Big jumping fish. I'm also afraid to run. Because if they are close to the shore, I can spook them. Da, 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 da. This is how you fish. On the back of a horse. Not in a boat. But on the back of a horse. What's out there? Sunken glory, huh? Well, you don't have any big fish nearby. Oh, it's just an arrow. Monies? Alright, what's out here? Now you got me curious. What's out at Sunken Glory? I bet I already got the stuff from here, knowing my luck. Honestly. What's up? Sailor's last log. This is how I die. Alone, stranded, left for dead on a ship that is now naught but driftwood. By the hand of other Odin's sons, the sails are torn, the sharks circle, and I will die a hapless fool. Denied a glorious death of battle. The Valkyries ride, not for me. Already the cold draft of Nilfheim chills my face as its gates open. May you die a cursed death, Ruid, so that my men and I meet you in hell, axes and sticks in hand. It was someone who met an unfortunate end to Ruid. But you couldn't swim? Bro, it wasn't even that far away. What do you mean? I'll loot your chest, though. Thanks. Well, at least he had some goods for me. Smacking a rock with my mace. Oh, my horse is back here, though. Horse! Horse, we need to keep going. We're still in East Anglia, right? We are gonna be in East Anglia for quite a while, so that's good. Move. Alright, so we're looking for anything that is a big fish jump. That's a seal. Big fish jumping out of the water. A little smaller than a seal, though. At least a little smaller. You know, there are some things that I don't mind rewatching me play. Sometimes when it comes to, you know, editing videos and highlights and all that stuff. And I think I would love to see me fight that third sister, Cordelia. I would love to see how that fight, how I looked during that fight. Move. Move. I have smaller fish to fry than you. I was a bird. I was move. I was a bird. Move. So many seals. Which reminds me, did I get enough out of those other seals to level up my last equipment? Yes, sirree. Okay, so now I need gold. I believe it is. Or tungsten ingot. Oh, used to enhance the quality of a piece of gear from flawless to mythical. Is that what my stuff is right now? What is this? Flawless, yep. I need tungsten ingots, please. I bet I'll start getting them in the newer regions that I head to. But until I'm ready for that, I guess I'm just stuck with what I got. Which it is pretty nice that I even have as much, I have all my equipment upgraded like I do. That is pretty nice. This is very shiny. Meh. Nothing. Can I upgrade this though? Okay, I need leather and a whole shitload of titanic ore. Oh my god. Someone died attacking that place as well.
We will attack on sight here.
Sucks to be you, really? You know, I don't think they would really accept the, information that I'm just here to fish. Even though that is my intention, running along this beach. I don't think any wise person would accept that. Yeah, man. I have found no big fish. And that is a little concerning. I'm getting to the point where it's not going to be East Anglia anymore. Nope, I can cross one more end of the river and check land. Check around that land before I am too far. That's a seal. Love how calm, like, we started off the stream pretty calm, then we got really hectic with the sisters, and now we're just back to calmness. You had to take a phone call, you're back. That's okay. We got a decent amount of fish while you were gone, Tim. We still need we still need about half, I think, of what we started off with, but we're definitely having a lot better luck than the brown trout situation. Definitely a lot better luck. Yeah. Or if you have already taken a picture in a video game, what, which one would you use as a wallpaper? I'm really terrible about video game pictures. I would rather, that's a halibut. I would rather do a piece of art by somebody as a wallpaper than a, well, I mean, that could count as video game stuff too, but I mean like artists. Regular old people that just draw art. I like using their stuff for wallpapers, especially if it's something that I commissioned from somebody. I've missed any big fish because I don't think I could miss it by riding on the back of a horse. But it is suddenly a thought that has passed my mind. Okay, what other shore can I look up for the shad? Grants, Bridgeshire, and Lincolnshire. I haven't been to Lincolnshire yet. Grant Bridge doesn't have any coasts. Well, kind of. I guess I'll say here? Yeah, we'll stop there. Tim, God of War. Do you have a screenshot of Roadhog Cute Spray on the PlayStation account? Of course you do. Of course you do. I do think Roadhogs was one of the more fun cute sprays to get.
I should not be seen in this area.
Yeah, well, they also shouldn't get pissy for somebody just trying to fish. You're a halibut. You big one. I don't think you are. You might be, though. No, no. I might have scared off what could have possibly been a big one. Dude, I don't think you want to do this exactly. Aw, man. Sucks. Want to do that again? Nope. Do it again. Got it. Alright, we did missile reversal. No use running. I think I did lose out on the shad, though. Yeah, the picture of Fallout 76 character looking towards a mushroom cloud caused by a nuke that landed nearby. Yep, that sounds about... on par for a better one. Again, y'all just need to mind your fucking business and you could live. And yet here we are. You're bothering me when I'm trying to fish. And that's all I wanted was to fish. That was way too soon. What the fuck? Fuck you. Alright, so the missile reversal is kind of fun. Hey, well don't worry, there's another one just for you, Tim. Good, I'm glad you saw that one. That is a pretty good, thing. That is pretty good. Like, killed three people just because they wouldn't leave me alone so I could fish. Those are exactly the type of people that you don't want around you because they don't want you fishing. I might not get the big shad today. I am going to assume that when it comes to Sigurd breaking it off with Ranvi, it will be an actual big cutscene or something that happens. Get the fish. That is a very good thing to say. I either get this fish or you catch these hands. I love it. I really think that was a big shad that I could have caught, but because they fucked around and found out, I didn't get the fish. I can't believe how devastating that missile reversal is, though. Granted, those really weren't very strong enemies. That's insane the amount of damage that it did. Just gotta be patient. And we've all seen how great I am at being patient when it comes to parrying. I am fantastic at it. You know what? I'm actually really glad that I did take care of the sisters today, even though that last one was super overpowered. Because then I don't have to worry about them ever again. And I'll forget about them by the time next Saturday comes around. Can you get it out, Eivor? Anytime? Cool, thanks. Oh, that's a fucking halibut! It also wasn't big. So I don't know what I was thinking I'd do with that. Ugh. Hey. See, I might have to wait on getting a big shad until I get to another region. Because sometimes I think the big ones are just, like, locked to certain areas. Or at least good spawns. I mean, that is definitely something I could see them doing. Why are you getting... Oh, it's boars. I was like, why am I... What's getting pissy at me now? It is a little bit of a shame that I can't get stomp. I can't get a stomp on animals. That rope made my heart skip a beat. I thought that was a fucking snake. We're good. Wait, wasn't this like the ship thing that I did a while ago? Maybe. Thanks for the opal, though. The apple. The animation ain't working for you there, Eivor. Alright. I think we're getting to the point where we'd be too far inland. So, I think it's where it's just gonna have to end for fish. Well, we haven't tried the Burbot yet, which was the rivers of Grant to Bridge and something else. Glowishshire. Oh no, Oxenfordshire, I think, is the only one that we have available. The river's there. Okay. We could start. Is it Essex? No, it's. Yeah, we'll start here and work our way that way. That's all we'll do. We'll start here and work our way toward Glowishshire. Game. Get him in the weak points. Me. Nah. Oh, we haven't checked yet. Is it Tim's?
I hear Eivor needs men. I'll be ready to serve when the time comes.
Is that something that we could look up? If there's, like, any way to more guarantee that, like, you can get your friends, or is it just always going to be a straight luck-based thing if you ever see your friends? Yom's Viking.
The water is boiling with them.
Can you be a Burbot? I need a Burbot. There is no fish underneath you, sir. You could use your eyes and see that there are no fish under you. You have tried? No, okay. Alright, I figured you did, Tim. Which is why you suggested making friends on Ubisoft. Which, that still didn't do anything for us. Don't break on me for my first fish of the day over here. It did indeed. The only... Ah, what a great suggestion that was. I had a feeling. You... How is that too far? Oh, Ubisoft. You really don't try that hard, you know? Can we get a fish here? Alright. This port's cursed. Fuck off. Now see, I would say that I'm being too impatient, or willingly say that I'm being too impatient, but I'm not. Because this game, no matter if the fish is big or not, does have a rhythm to when the fish hooks onto the hook. So I know when it's been too long, and the fish is broken to where it's never gonna get on the hook. I'm here. Come here. I just want to see if I could find a Burbot. I don't know what that is. Pollock. Great. Not one we need, and you all look like Pollocks. Are you all these gonna be Pollocks? Oh, I think I went too far. Surprisingly, no, I did not. I'm gonna guess the glow of the rocks, like the ones across from us on the river, depending on the color of the glow is how much iron you can get out of it. I kind of wish if you got like a rare spawn with the rocks that it could give you the ingots that you need. Well, I guess I could see why it wouldn't give you ingots. But maybe like something that you could take to Gunner to make. You're just gonna be Pollux again, aren't you? Probably. I'll give it a try, though. See, it's bitching again! That's like the third time this stream. That's why I think when it gets to be about 16 years old, 17 years old, basically 16, 17 days, the Tamagotchi is just very close to death anyway. That trying to keep it alive at this point is like, what are you trying to do? There's no point. It's already dead. Its one foot is in the grave. It's gonna be a very fat Tamagotchi soon. Because I don't have time to play a game with it on stream. I'm gonna wait for the next batch of fish, because I just keep hitting Pollux. Oh, I meant to break open that one that I passed. If I end up having antlers in my back, I'm gonna be very upset. This is also another reason why... Am I even going the right way? I am. This is also another reason why I wish that I could use the bird to look for this stuff. So then that way I'm not spamming my R3 button so much. Alright, let's try this batch, even though I bet it's gonna be Pollux!
Lots of hungry fish here.
Everybody ready to see Pollux? I don't even think that's a fish that we need at all. Oh wait, I think we did need it. But because I caught so much of it, before, you know, with my first batch of fish that I needed, it ended up, I ended up not needing it anymore. Oh my god, whoever would have guessed that this fish would break? I hate you. Back to running. Skip out on these fish. Oh, but it does make me think that some of the equipment I've seen some of these Yom Vikings in makes me think that they probably got it from the dungeon aspect of the game, because it is very shiny. Or it could be stuff that they bought too. I keep forgetting that people do buy some of the stuff that comes out with money. They need the fancy stuff. And I need something that doesn't look like a Pollux. Well, I You all look the same. You look slightly different over here. Try to catch that one. Itchy arm! Did that go out as far as I wanted it to? I think it did. Nah, I bet you're just Pollock. Damn it. It only looked different because it was far away. The NPC that talked about the bountifulness of the fish in this game is a liar. Or in this area is a liar. Alright. Well, that all looks about the same. Alright, come on. Am I gonna have to call it quits on the Burbot too? Without even seeing a single one? Gotta be shitting me. Uh-oh. Yep. Antlers in the back. What did I say? What did I fucking say? He's too far. Fuck you. Maybe.
Look at all those delicious fish.
Maybe. That's also why I kind of like to pick areas that have, like, when it comes to the rivers, I like to pick the areas where it has the two regions side by side. Because I feel like it would help raise the chances of me finding the fish I need. And it sure ain't doing it for me today. Alright. Why? Why? Thank you. There is nothing but pollocks. Oh my god, I thought I was gonna get more antlers in the back, but that's just another doe in front of me. Where am I at in the world? I hate this. Okay. I don't think we needed to scoot under that. Oh. That looks big. It's a big perch. I'm not catching that. I don't care how big you are, I'm not catching you. What is this area? What is this area? There's a lot of big fish here. Also, is this a Burbot? You know, the thing I need? Can you get your ass back over here? Holy hell. Okay. This is wanting to fight to the right again, so... You're weird, big bird bot. Alright. Well, we found a place where there's a lot of these guys. Do I need big bird bots? I do. I need one more, if I can get it. And then three regular. This is gonna be another Pollock. Where's the Biggins? There's like five of them jumping around. Give me one more. Yes! Okay, so burbots are really long. They're long boys. Because we are not gonna run into shads. Got a big in. So we need three regular burbot. And burbots are long boys. I'm not sure which fish you are, but you're not a perch, so... Gimme, gimme. Hey guys, we really knocked out the list, though. We only have four more fish to catch. That's amazing. What if I did just spend the rest of the time fishing? It's great content. We are not gonna sell any of these fish, though. Just because... Well, I mean, I could see if I need them for anything else, too. It's not that big of a deal. But... I gotta be careful. No, I'm not going to try to control you because you keep getting stuck on the shore. I don't understand why some fish get stuck on the shore the way they do. But at least... Oh, it's a fucking bullhead. You want to know what's actually terrible? Is the fact that I know the difference as soon as it's out of the water. There's like only big
lots of hungry fish here.
Big ones. Oh, wait. Here's some maybe regular-sized ones? I'll have to check that dock, because there's something at that dock for me to grab. There might also be something writing about how this area is so bountiful of fish. Ah, that's gonna be a small guy. No! I need the regular burbot. So what is here? Only the small and biggins? Not a fan of that. Give me some luck. All right, this one's a regular one. Okay. Yep. I was correct. Man, it's actually pretty terrible, the knowledge that I have from the fishing in this game. I am not seeing where that other regular Burrbot went. There's a chance it went all the way to the other side of the shore. So I'm gonna come over here. I'm gonna swim across, grab what's here, and then hopefully that one Burrbot will still be there. Don't know what that is, but I'll take it. That one might be a small one now that I'm seeing it a little closer. That one could just be a small one. Not you. You are a pollock, and I don't need. Don't need you! Fuck off! I'm following that one. That's kind of against the shore. And that's exactly the problem, is that it's right up against the fucking shore. I can't tell which one I got. I did not get the one I wanted. Because why the fuck would I? Still just there, taunting me. Okay, might be able to get it now. Oh my god. We're getting it. It would not be difficult if I was on a boat. It would have been a lot easier to get it. But the bow is also a very easy way to scare everything off. Alright. Alright, we're looking for one more regular long boy.
The water is boiling with them.
Which might be this one. Oh, all the effort. Besides the shad we're having problems with, we got everything else. Look at it getting stuck on the other side of the shore. Like, this is seriously my luck. Getting a little red. All right. Now we just need the one big shad. I'll re-look up what that says. Grants Bridge, East Anglia. Okay. Okay. think Irvishire is like the one probably up here. Yeah. Oh yeah, we have a lost stringer that we found over there. Maybe someday we'll help take care of his problem. We started like here-ish for looking for the Shad. So maybe if we start down here and go up, we might find it. Can you take off the fucking marker? Thank you. We'll try that real quick, just to see if we can find a big Shad. And if we find it, cool, that means we actually got all the fish that I planned on getting in this next part. I was about to say, why is it saying I'm still in Gloucestershire? Oh, and we could go for Gorm too, by the way. We could go do that instead. Because, because I am a good level for him. I'm actually at his level for him, so we could go do him instead of doing an alliance today to see if we can get through it. Can you stop running? There's a reason why I let off the analog stick.
Do stop running.
Well now.
Game, I really need you to stop doing that to me. Alright guys, I do not remember what a shad looks like in the water. That may become an issue. Granted, we are looking for something that's jumping out of the water to signal that it's big. And wait. There is a big thing right there. Maybe? Hold on. We might not have to steal that guy's boat. We might not have to. If this ends up being a big shad over here, which I did not get the attention of, I think I got attention of the little fucker. I did. Back off. Right, you're a big one. I think you're a big one, too, that went running to my line, so maybe. Maybe we'll get lucky and this is where it's at, guys. I don't remember what a shad looks like in the water, though. So this may be it, or it may not. Please. Fuck. It's a gray trout. I didn't know those existed. Damn it! Why are all these people dying around me? I keep running into all these people that, have, like, died to the camps. All I can think of is that they're running in there without trying to get a couple of them. Without being silent, that's all I can think of. Because these camps are not as bad. That's a great trout. Well, we know of an area where the gray trout is. Not like that's gonna help me in the long run. Alright, buddy. I hate to do this to ya. But I'm gonna... I think I can?
How's the water?
How's the water? Sorry, buddy. I need this more than you. I do kind of wish I could, like, steal the loot in the stuff, though. I do wish I could do that. I think all of these are just going to be big gray trouts, but I might as well try it, right? I already stole the boat. Let's make use of it. I don't think you're a big one. Are you a shad, though? Because that would help me when it comes to looking at the big ones. Nope, you are a cod. Great. Fish. Fish. What is that? That one looks so weird. What are you? I'm glad I could catch it. Send your luck to the Ubisoft gods. I know, right? One fish. We are one fish from completing the fishing list. I do not think this is a shad, because we've seen shads before. I don't know what this is, though. Get up here. All right, or go behind me, I guess? That makes sense. All right. You do you, game. It was technically on my boat. I should have gotten it. Oh my god, this is a fighter. Come here. I'm gonna change the tactic to just hitting X. I don't think the speed of hitting X makes a difference. Hey, I wish I could see the line better, but it's kind of behind my back. None of this makes sense. I can't even figure out, like, what's the best way to pull it in. Because of the way it's just going around the boat. Come the fuck on! Hitting X might be the thing. This is the one. He has the keys to Atlantis, the platinum chip, gold bars in the stomach. I hope so. I don't like it when it gets to be like this. Well, I didn't expect we'd be here for 5 minutes, but here we are. Another 5-minute fish, guys. You know, it's been close to my body a lot. I feel like at that point we should have pulled it up. I'm trying the tactic of just hitting X. to see if it'll change and be on our side with it, but I don't think that's going to be the case. I don't know about you, but I hate this fish. Hey, for anybody in the ad break, guarantee we'll still be with this fish when you get back. As a shocker to no one, we're still with this fish. Come on! What am I doing wrong? Eh. There's some automatic ad breaks that do happen. And I get the notification for it. Granted, I don't know if it's like a full ad break, because I think I also have it down to where it won't do a full ad. Like, sometimes it'll just be an ad on the side of the stream or whatever. I don't. Can I just take out my bow and shoot it? It's clearly close enough. Can I call my useless bird Sunin to do it? It's an ad for Fishing Simulator Valhalla? Man. I bet it's a good ad. So good. Everybody wants to fish like this, right? I don't understand why it won't get caught. It has been underneath me several times, which usually, when it gets close to Eivor's body... I did try mashing faster! And it's still not making a difference! All it did was make tension. You'll buy 20 copies? Well, I'm glad somebody's enjoying it. If I even knew what this fish was, it would help. But I don't. There's like, come on! What do you fucking mean? I can't mash it any faster because, one, my arm's getting tired at this point of mashing it the fastest that I can. An issue where you're standing on the boat? Yeah! That fucking suck, wouldn't it? Makes no fucking sense. Oh, fine. I can't fucking keep doing it. I'm tired of it. I don't understand how being on the boat is an issue. Thanks, Ubisoft, for being great. Your fishing mechanic definitely has no fucking problems. Sure would have been nice to know what that fish was. Oh, that's just a halibut. Oh, we don't want to go that way. Are you big fish or just regular fish? You look like regular fish. Halibut again. Okay. What now? All right. It's probably gonna be a gray trout.
Look at all those delicious.
And I'm
fish.
Gonna try to stand on the other side of the boat to see if that does make a difference. Yeah, I bet it's gonna be a gray trout. There's fish all the way out there. Gray trout. Or shad. That doesn't look like a trout. Guys, we got our big shad. We may have not caught that one fish, but at least we got all the fish that I had planned on today. We did something. What is those fish, though? Oh, that's a halibut. Okay, so if I steal a fisherman's boat, we need to make sure we stand on the far end of it. Not the end where we control it, but the far end. I don't remember the boat technical term for it, but hey, at least we did catch all the fish that I had planned on trying to catch, which is amazing. And you guys can finally stop. And for those who are not huge fans of the fishings.
Hello, Eivor.
We're done for now. The bow? I fucking wish. Brought a few things.
We've been looking for this fish for a long time. You caught this?
Beep, beep. Oh my god.
I've never even seen this fish.
Delivered.
Close up.
Delivered.
Look at the size
delivered.
Of it.
Delivered. I don't have you.
Not even grandfather has caught one of these.
Look at that, guys. We only have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 things left. Tungsten ingot is one of them too. That fish was good for advertisement.
These are good
fish. Yeah. Makes you think, can you do better than me? Probably. Probably. Because I definitely suck. Alright, let's see what useless person's over here.
If it is strength you require, I'll be here should you call again.
No, you won't be. I don't think I need to talk to Ranvi to go to Vinland. What the hell is this? Guardian carving? Oh, settlement decoration. We got an Asgardian hull and tailpiece, guys. We're living the dream. Also, guess what? I have the counter roll now! Woo! And now I have the master counter roll! Okay, I should have all the skills that Tim suggested, so now I can go back to finding all the good stuff in the Way of the Bear. Which, by the way, the Thor armor does work out pretty well for me.
Always nice to
because
see
that is the Way of the Bear armor.
So if you see any about...
Yeah.
What do you have today?
And what do you have today that I'm not gonna buy? A mythical light shield. And your weekly stuff is still this stuff, I think, which I've seen already. Yeah, I think I've already seen this.
Have a good day.
Have a good day. Yeah, now that loudmouth will stop harassing you. I wish. He's still gonna do it, though. Oh, our deliveries. Did we get another one that we need to do? I don't think so. I don't think so. I don't remember where it is in my stove. It's right here, right? We did the London. No, because we haven't done anything in Lincolnshire or Gloucestershire yet, so we're good. No pending deliveries to take care of. Let's see if I got anything with my animals to drop off. I feel really bad about Petra.
Never seen anything like it.
Oh yeah, I also, you know, defeated another one of those for you, buddy. Woo! I bet I still need supplies to make those, huh? I bet I do.
I brought something for you.
I could really use this. This will help us.
We delivered something.
I'd pay well for this. All done.
Yeah, I know. Sorry, I'm not really focusing on you. So if
Hope
you get
you
anything,
soon.
It's amazing. Anything? I don't have anything to upgrade. Do I have any more notes?
Look at you, Chewy.
No notes.
Dandy, I'm happy to see you.
Hey, we actually talked to it. And it came to greet me. I love that fox. Okay, but seriously, do I need... No, I can just apply it. Oh my god, guys. We have some stuff to do. I don't know where
Let's
I want to put
you,
it, though.
Friend.
I kind of want to put... We could put the guardian here. Oh, look at Dandy. Wait, did I exit out of it? Oh, no, it's right there. Can I pet you? Can I pet you? Damn it. Why can't I pet the fox? Why can't I pet the animals that I'm making friends with? Anyway, everybody, we have a decoration. Yay, us. Look at that, Dandy. I've done something. Totally ignore the fact that I failed on catching a fish earlier because apparently I was standing on the wrong side of the boat. Do we have an archery thing
Survey
at all?
The area, Sunan.
Do we have anything that's like archery related? Cartographer. I don't know. Anything archery related. That's museum. Don't know who Albus and Holgar are. It's my fowl farm. That's the brewery. Oh, you know what? We could put it by the... We could put it by, if I can, the hunting thing. Yes. Here you guys go. The well. Where would I put the well? I have no idea if these decorative items do anything for us. Like, at all. Where would I want to put the well? Could put it back here by the water. Dandy's following me around. Anything? No decorative pieces to put down here, huh? Are you still the other lady? Yeah, why are you here? Dandy! I do absolutely love the fact that Dandy's actually following me. Cat? Nope. Can't pet that one. Oh, perfect. This would be a perfect spot for it. Well. And we could put the monolith by the artist dude. If I can. We'll see. Because this is where, yeah, the artist people are. I don't really know if there's a decorative spot for this. Oh, Alvis and Holger's house. Yeah, okay, I got it now. It's the artist. Okay, this will be fine. This will be a good spot for it. It's close enough to the museum and everything. Alright, we got decorations, guys! I have no idea what worth they are! Oh my god. But they're here. we can't upgrade anything. Alright, let's just try the Vinland thing, right? Let's go get Gorm. Let's go settle shit with him, right? Vinland? In a strange land? Speak to Ranby. Okay. I do need to speak to her. Oops. I should think about throwing a feast at some point. I don't really know what a feast does. Maybe it just, like, makes everybody happy for, like, 2 seconds?
Good to see you.
Good to see you, too. When are you gonna dump Sigurd? Because, honestly, I hope she's the one that does the dumping to Sigurd and not the other way around because Sigurd's going cuckoo crazy. But I feel like we're seeing what's happening in real time of what would have happened with, Deimos, by the way. I did remember his name. Off stream, granted, but I did remember his name. We're literally seeing what's happening in real time.
I want to see the alliance map.
The brainwashing definitely gonna happen. Wait, how do I do the Vinland thing though? Oh, Vinland. Never mind. I found it, guys. Don't worry.
What can you tell me of Vinland? Is it a real place or merely a rumor?
Rumor or not, I found someone willing to sail you there. She claims to have seen it once before.
If she's willing to risk her life beside me and make the long journey, I'll take her at her word.
Nessa is her name.
Nessa.
Meet her at the docks when you are ready to leave.
I will travel to Finland! Okay. Mainly just so I can take care of Gorm.
I'll go now and end the life of Gorm Kjotvason, where the Valkyries cannot find him.
It is a long voyage, Eivor. Be careful.
Don't worry, I want this dude dead. Because we're gonna get going on it. I can see us most likely not getting done with it today. Gunner!
What have you got for me to-
You sure you can't just upgrade my gear for me because you're an awesome dude? Damn it. Destroying everything that you were taught in public school. What do you mean? It's fine. It's fine.
May they sing of your deeds and my craftsmanship.
I will, Gunner. You're amazing. I love you. Dandy, you can't come with me. I appreciate it, but you cannot come with me. I wish they also, like, recycled these more. Dandy, I have a job for- Hold on. Dandy, come here. We need to talk about this in private. Dandy, come here. Dandy, please. Yes, Dandy. Okay. Dandy, listen to me. When I'm gone, because I'm not leaving with the whole raid crew, when I'm gone, I need you to bite Dag's ankles for me, okay? Okay? Bite his ankles, and then go get your big brother, Chewy, to protect you, and everything will be fine. But I need Dandy gone. Don't fucking interrupt my conversations with Dandy! Don't tell Dag. Alright, what do you need?
Good day to you, stranger.
Nessa, is it?
Wow, that took a second.
I'm Eivor. Ranvi said you would be my guide.
That is right. Passage to across the seas to Saint Brenton's land. Is that right?
I don't care where we go as long as it's directed toward Gorm.
One and the same. It is a 3-week trip by longship. Arduous, dull, possibly fatal.
Should we survive, you'll be compensated.
Eivor, before you go, you must be dressed as a thrall when you arrive.
A
to
thrall?
Be seen as you are would raise suspicions. Gorm runs this new camp, and it is a good bet all but a few will be loyal to him.
Good okay. thinking.
Only thank you, Ranby.
Care of our prized Drenger.
You're the best, Ranby. So should I get rid of the glowing Eivor, bow?
My ship, my rules. Second, you follow the rules. Third, if you listen to my rules, you live.
I don't care Understood. What we do, as long as it gets me to Gorm.
Good. Let me know when you're ready, and we'll get going.
I would love to get going. When going to Vinland, your equipment and inventory is left behind until you return? Alright, well, I guess I'm getting rid of the bow.
Ready to set sail?
I guess.
I'll leave my gear behind and dress the part. To Vinland we go.
Hop in! We'll leave now!
So, does this just end up being, like, a quick little jaunt? Like, smaller than I think?
3 cold weeks on the Whale Road.
I like the fact that you called it Whale Road.
Past mountains of ice and kingdoms of stone. Saga lands. All this way to kill a man. Gorm Kjotvesson, the son of my father's old foe. What dark work does the Order have so far across the open sea?
Yeah, one where I can't have my own weapons? Hello? It can be both short or long. You make what you want of it. I'm pretty sure the long part is just if you want to get all the collectibles as you're running around it. Which, it's not important that I get all the collectibles on stream. And if the only thing we're doing is to kill Gorm here, then I guess we could just do that, right? I also didn't realize what a thrall was. I don't know what a thrall is. I cannot think of what that word means. Why do we need the little bit hello? Dead puppy? You here to greet me? Oh, fair's fair.
Someone in charge. I'd better step with care. No friends here.
Hi.
You look stronger than most of the others.
Kind of.
What's your name?
Jora of Jorvik.
Jora? As in horse?
My father never wanted children.
Fair enough.
What is this place?
Newhaven. A wild place found on no map.
Are we settling here?
That is not our plan. Too many wild folk in the woods.
They okay. threaten us.
You ask too many questions, horse. Your task is to keep your mouth shut and do as I tell you. Now,
okay.
unload that ship and then I'll have you carry those carrots.
Hildi! Hildi, we can't find Olaf.
Loki's ours, not again.
We cannot send supplies to Gorm without his guidance.
Ugh, pull what supplies we have to the nearest camps then. Gorm's men will do the rest.
Let me go. I can carry whatever supplies Gorm needs.
That's Olaf's job, horse, not yours. You stick to this port and keep your head down. Ask
well,
around
damn.
About Olaf. Someone must know where he has run off to.
Thanks.
If
all I had to do was get
Olaf,
yelled at.
You may know where Gorm is.
Shouldn't I unload the boat first?
Nessa,
hi!
Is your ship headed for England?
It is. Are you ready to head back?
No.
No, I must yet perform a few tasks.
Do not take long. As we must return before the winter storms stir the cold sea.
Rumors heard. Okay, well, I guess I don't need to do my job. We're already starting off great. We're gonna get the viewpoint first.
From Gorm's storehouse?
No, it is a rotten place, that storehouse. Have you seen it? A bloody mess.
If it's a mess, then clean it, dung brain.
Okay. Oh man, that's much farther than I thought. It's okay. Definitely would like to get the viewpoint taken care of before I continue asking about people. Again, I do love that all it takes is clothing change for nobody to recognize me. Oh no. Never mind. I can still break it. Fists of Steel. Find the clues to St. George's legendary armor? That's nearby too? Oh my god. Everything's here. You are very far away from England. Well, yeah, if it took 3 weeks. He was exiled from Norway, so he took it seriously. I'd at least get the viewpoints in so I could jump around. Could not figure out the connection to the St. George thing. Oh. Yeah. There's blood here. What if I just followed the blood? I feel like I would find Olaf faster if I followed the blood right now. Anybody think that as well? Where is that quest again? St. George's clues can be found in some monasteries. Weird. Weird. You're so smart. Yeah, but Tim, I feel like if I followed the blood now to do exactly what I was thinking about doing, it would not work for me. Well, let's just do it anyway. See if that takes me to a clue of St. George. Why not, right? Blood. Let me just bypass everything.
Where'd I could ask about Gorm. Would my words have any meaning?
About
Gorm?
Oh, okay.
Those two carry themselves like leaders. It's worth a try.
Okay. Sure. I don't know where I'm going. Alright. I didn't want to ask or talk. Or try to talk. Hi.
Hail, friends. Do we understand one another?
Oh, yeah.
Do any of you speak Norse or Saxon?
That's solid, no?
Giga o zidaa wa o natsitne giga yungwe. Tigade natnee.
This is Sunan. Her name means insight.
Yanja dahawe giga. T Ati nue oia ganyatera keronu itres. Danu ahinasku. Ahoya dagenha toka
ahuna. I did prove I'm with the land. That I'm technically friends with the land, which is usually a good start when it comes to tribes.
You made us some friends. These huts and clothes. Am I in Midgard there still?
Not really. I might have started a completely different quest.
Waterfalls are places of power in the old sagas. Giga oya ganyatera keheronu rodaska.
I love the fact that we do keep talking like we're understanding everybody. Olaf!
There is a language I know well, but the words are mindsick.
Zatunde gantiga rojadatkum. That set sent toga ask.
Nope, never mind. I just bypass it.
Era anchat the hawite negaa.
Then I threw my eye in the well. This is wisdom.
Sounds like the ranting of a seer.
Is he a seer? No, I don't know exactly where I'm at. I also don't want to make assumptions.
Who are you?
Olaf, I am. Olaf. Call it the unlucky, but don't you believe it.
Okay.
And where is,
Promise you will do it quick.
What?
Okay.
Do not stab me from behind, Drengur. Like Sigurd and the dragon. Please.
I'm not here to kill you. I've come for Gorm.
Not here to kill me?
Just Gorm. Today.
Oh, stay clear of Gorm, then. He's not a good man, not a good man at all. Why would you need to see such a terrible man?
Just a little... Gorm owes me a debt, not your concern. You ask too many questions? Yeah, sure.
It's a matter of honor. And Gorm owes me a great debt. Let's leave it at that.
Oh, good. Yes. Yes, honor is good. Olaf will help you. Olaf will help you so much.
Okay.
Honor is the only thing. Yes, the only thing.
Good. Point me toward Gorm.
Not possible. He is away, far away at the camps in these woods. All well guarded. Might be at anyone.
Why camps? Is he settling here, or searching for something?
Searching?
Searching, yes. Always searching, and never finding. The mean, mean backrot.
And how do I find these camps?
I can show you. Follow, follow, follow.
Okay. This is clearly a chest that I can steal from, so I'm gonna do that
Olaf,
first.
Would you tell me something?
Anything Olaver can tell, Olaver will tell my new and big friend.
Hey, you're definitely not looking good.
How would Gorm cross the sea to this nameless wilderness? It seems a great risk for so little.
Gorm carries with him a crystal that talks. It tells him where to go.
Great, he's gonna be crazy by the time we get to him. Awesome!
It is truth. The elf stone tells him to seek, and so he seeks. And when it says dig, he digs. Such a mystery.
What is he digging for?
That is a mystery he will not tell. But my guess is the best guess. He seeks the door to Jotunheim.
Okay.
Look! Out across the river. One of Gorm's camps. All look like that. All of them.
They are desolate. Well guarded, you say?
Oh, yes. By fierce men. Warriors who attack any stranger on sight. Anyone.
Is that
and
how you were bleeding?
Well armed. Not like you. As well equipped as a stable hand.
It doesn't take much to kill a man.
But sharp steel helps. Oh, yes.
You're not wrong. I could use better weapons.
Why do I need to get better weapons? I mean...
Olaver will help. Gather ore and hides to barter for war gear.
Ore and hides? I can find out there?
Yes. Yes!
Some we have our blade. That's all we
much
need.
Much more at Gorm's camps. Than traded all with the people here. Easy as a smile.
Yes.
Yes.
I don't understand the language. Can you translate for me?
No need, no. We talk with signs. Just walk up to a trader and start trading. Take this. Some goods to get you started.
You're on the right track? Okay.
Thank you for this, Olaf. And until I say otherwise, speak nothing of this to anyone.
Yeah, because you want to see Gorm dead just as much as I do.
Good idea to trade, now that I'm here.
And with some supplies that the man gave me. You got injured in your torso, didn't you, buddy? Not your leg. I thought it was his leg because of the way he was walking, but it's more of his torso.
To trade goods and wares.
Yeah, let's be fair. If I can speak. I can tell you what I bought and got me through without farming for a bunch of stuff. Okay, the trader will allow you to acquire valuable goods in exchange for materials. Real quick, let's look at Eivor here and how close I am to him. I'm just like, hey, what's up? What's up? What's up? And he's just sitting there with the side eye like, why the fuck are you so close to me? Get the way. Man. Pants! Drew Barrymore interview. Yeah. Yeah. I can fill up my rations, so I don't need that. But I mean, technically, right now, Well, I guess I could get the club. I could either get the club or the pants with what I have. I don't know. I feel like a weapon would probably be the best thing to do. And it's a hammer, which is something that I've already upgraded. So it'd be the better option.
He walks with Eagle.
Club and bracers? Okay.
Oh.
I guess I didn't scroll down far enough, did I?
Yeah,
you can just get those two items, huh? And then I am out. No sledgehammers, hound.
I have to go. I can hike into the woods straight for Gorm, or gather raw materials and trade for better weapons.
Well, I mean, I feel fairly strong. And we do already have a weapon that does fit with what I have been upgrading myself with, so I don't see a reason why. No Sparta! Finland. By most historic accounts, the Norse reached Finland around AD 1000, led by Leif Erikson. But the Order of the Ancients knows better. So where exactly was Vinland? West of Greenland, to be certain. But the sagas also mention Heluland and Markland, too. It was possibly in modern-day Newfoundland or further to the south. Scholars continue to debate. Alright, I'll keep debating, then. You keep your secrets. I am not even going to attempt that. I am sorry, but I don't want to butcher the fuck out of it. Bracers help with parrying, and the club will help in a fight if you get found out. Exactly. I don't see a reason why I should have to really upgrade myself in an area when I have the blade. The people of the Longhouse were sturdy folk who tolerated the Vikings up to a point, anyway. Long established in North America. Well, there's our answer. Their ways would remain long after the Viking ways had come and gone. Okay. See, I had a feeling, but I didn't want to say anything. And I could also upgrade this stuff if I really... No, I can't upgrade it, but I don't feel anything necessary for that. Firefly! There may be a home for it in Ravensthorpe. I don't remember who wants fireflies. Okay. So yeah, it is literally whatever you want to do, huh? Go get the camps, or do the goods. And I don't really care for the goods. What's up? If I find stuff, you know, on the way to collect more stuff, then sure, whatever. He pointed out a camp, though, that was kind of close.
Go, my eyes.
It's that one. Where the smoke is. So I might do that one first. 258. Yeah, I'll do that one first. Just because it's on the way. Okay, we didn't need to dive there, Eivor. We did need to dive. I don't know why sometimes we automatically dive or not. Hey, Gorm. I highly doubt you're going to be at the first camp I find. As nice as that would be.
One of Gorm's camps. Might learn where he's hiding. Or find some resources at the least.
Well, I do love the fact Gorm that I keep all my upgrades. Somewhere.
This area is off limits.
No one else is looking here, so let's just a little beepy beep. Alright, never mind. Somebody may have been looking. Oh my god, somebody may have been looking. Just keep coming. What? Well, that's starting off great. I didn't equip the club, apparently. I thought I did. No, I do. I already love seeing him hiding. Oh, you guys are all here, huh? Hey, have you guys heard of... Oh, shit. Hold on. Axe throwing? I'm pretty good at it. Again, why am I not... I'm not, like, seriously using this club very well. God, that's a dodge. Wait, what was that? Throw weapon. Oh. Where is it again? Throw weapon. Gotcha, bitch. You just straight hunted the camps to get Gorm? Yeah, it seems like the best thing to do. Yeah, I have it equipped. Okay. That's why it feels weird, because... Oh, wow, I did that in the middle of a fight. Usually it doesn't let me do that. I wish I could take their shields, though.
I will find you, Gorm, no matter how long it takes.
Oh, did we end up killing everybody? Yeah, pretty much. Is this one not? Oh, yeah, they're just passed out. Because my main weapon was, because I didn't have the club in the left hand. Okay. So I wasn't crazy for thinking that was happening the way it was. Where are you at? Oh. We already have our rations all the way up. Ah.
One step closer.
Muddy note. Heading to other camp, remember the code. Steinhus, Bruhammer, Hobgoff, Narflot, sure. I'll definitely remember that. Definitely. Okay, well, I don't think I need anything else from this camp. I think I got everything that I needed from here, so... Oh, shit. Oops. Aw, damn it. I hate that. When the dodge is just a little too far. There we go. Now we're actually using the club. That's nice. Yeah, honestly, I'm not that worried about it. These guys are not that tough, and because I am upgraded enough, I don't see a reason why I need anything more. So, thanks, Tim, for pointing it out to me. Even though...
Where are you hiding, Gorm?
Okay, Eivor, we get it. Even though I don't think... I could have gotten anything else with the goods that I already had. I think those were the only two things that I was going to be able to buy. And we can upgrade again. Oh yeah, we were kind of looking at these, weren't we? Ignore hit interruptions while performing successful regular melee. Oh yeah. And there's a cooldown. I think I did kind of want that. I wish it didn't block the way to go. What are you, hammer? Oh, that took 2 skill points? Okay. Yeah, I kind of like getting these extra passive abilities a lot more. Because I feel like they're going to do more for me in the long run than anything else. God, you are just right here. Why are you here? This seems like a very odd place to want to do business. Very odd. It took 2 skill points. You have something to say about that? Yeah. You know, it is what it is. I'm only feeling a little tired out from sitting in this chair because I spent way too much time. And wow, I love that I can see this. Okay, well, I went to that one. He wasn't there. Wait, so if I go off of where he's been seen, then shouldn't I go somewhere where he hasn't been seen? Because that would be where he's at now. Right? Am I crazy for thinking it that way? I might be crazy for thinking it that way. But I mean, on the way to this one, we could check that one. But I don't... I'm gonna try that. If you choose something 2 skill points away from your last choice... Oh. Oh. So I guess I hadn't bought the skill before it, and that's why it took 2 points, because it had to do the one before? Oh. Whoops. Shows how much I pay attention when I'm doing stuff. Oh my god. Oh my god. I mean, that makes it a little faster if you don't want to sit there and choose everyone. Which, I guess, you know, great. But I kind of wish it would also tell you that it did that. Or... yeah. Because obviously I'm not paying that close attention. That's turkey. That's turkey. That's the second time I've seen a turkey, and it has still thrown me off. Both times. Yeah, we can take a little damage. I'm not worried about it. Now that I have that emergency, that damage that you take healing thing, I really don't care about some jumps. I'm a little rash with it now. Well, trust me when I say this, to the tribe, that, okay, are you fucking kidding me? Climb! Let me just say this to the tribe that we left, behind for a second. The Norse are not your, the Norse are really not super your problem at the time. For the ones in North America. It might be a problem for, like, more in Canada, maybe? Like, farther north in Canada, I would assume. But I don't really know the history of... I don't know the history of Vikings very well. I really don't. It's fascinated me, Vikings in general, but it's never fascinated me enough to really look in deep on it. Okay, so I'm gonna bypass that outpost. I will check to see if he's there, but I have a feeling he's gonna be where he hasn't been seen. That is my thought on this.
Best not to draw attention here.
I was about to say, who even saw me? Of course, the guard up in no man's land. Okay, let's see. I'm behind him, right? Oh, I don't have a bow. I was about to try to shoot him with my bow. That I do not have. Alright, so it looks like the information that I would need is just right here. Exactly, it's not like Sparta. Promise me raid, silver and gold, and what do we get? Raid, mud and guard duty.
Gore must be near.
Listen, rats still and dogs. Gorm ventured deeper into the woods. If you spot anything strange, alert your captain. Any slacking in duty will resort in death. Death.
Never a moment's peace.
I got the attention of more than one. But the other guy looked away at the right time. I wonder if we keep the goods that we find here. Now. I kind of hope we do. Oh, the chest is locked, huh? Oh my god. It's way over there. Cool. I'm glad we at least get to keep them. Oh, I still have the instinct to try and use my bow. Well, let's see if I piss anybody off. I'm using your line! Nope. Apparently nobody saw. Or if they did see anything, they saw it way too late. Okay, there's another notice over here.
Those cross-cut Fez clan do not live long lives. Best just to follow orders.
I will have many a tale of Yalgorm's adventures to tell my grandchildren.
Wait a sec! Get back here, you coward!
Sure.
No use running!
Oh, I'd have to fight this dude anyway. He's got the goods. We have found a more promising dig site deeper inland. It is to the northeast where we are headed there now. Okay. Oh yeah, I would have had to defeat that guy anyway. In order to get the note. But I do you fucking mind? But I do see that the of course there's more than two. Where the fuck's the other one? I don't see anybody else carrying another key. I did not see another key. Way too soon. Maybe you have it. Wow, you were so worth the fight.
Stop right there. So grant me strength.
Alright, I was about to say, where the fuck is this key? At this point, I've done all this effort. You can at least pinpoint that for me soon. And at least that much. Oh, Jesus. It would be kind of nice to have a bow, but it's not that big of a deal.
What?
Hang on.
Sure, let's go to that one. And this is probably just going to be for a carbon ingot, which is absolutely useless. To my current stats. I mean, I could definitely use it to upgrade other equipment that I would like to upgrade. Because I can be a little bit picky. Shocker. Cool. I mean, at some point I'd be here getting the collectibles anyway, so it's not that big of a deal. Alright, so the deeper inland thing. Northwest? So maybe not that camp. I don't think it'd be Narflot either. Well, it might be Narflot. Okay, so it might matter. It might be exactly where he's at then, huh? That's fine. We can head up that way. I'm kind of debating. Just, okay, fuck it. I'll do this way. Alright, guess who's bitching again? The same Tamagotchi. Unhappy and hungry. Third time, maybe fourth time this stream? Jesus. Sorry, I need to take care of it. There we go. It'll be happy for now. I would absolutely hate it. Nah, I think I was just trying to be too... a little too sneaky about it. So I bet it is that one that I gotta go to. I bet it is. Wow, that bridge looks super safe. I'm so glad I crossed that. I hope I do. Because I am just kind of... okay. Sure. Sure. I am more or less just guessing. Hi. Random camp that wasn't here. Wow, there's a lot of you here, huh? So, another quick question. I don't know if you know this, Tim. When I come back after defeating Gorm, do I have to keep having the same gear? Or do I... or can I... you know, have other stuff. Well, I have all my gear. Because at that point, Gorm's dead, so I don't see a reason why I wouldn't have my gear. Kind of hoping I could come back with all my gear. Do I also have... nope. You'll look it up. Thanks. Because obviously that's not something that'll, you know, cheat anything. The only thing it's gonna do... hi. The only thing it's gonna do is just say, like, will it be a little easier on the second run through, or you're only allowed this stuff. Because then I really don't want to pick all the fights that I can along the way. Granted, I really don't want to anyway. You know, if my ability would focus on that turkey, I'd kill it just to kill it. Well, this has stairs. Moose! Antlers in the back soon? Maybe. I bet this is the camp, though, because it has stairs. I can just see that being a thing.
What's the big noise?
Well, it wasn't that big of a noise, buddy boy. It was a very calm little whistle. That you fell for!
Be seen in this area.
Do I have a... yeah. Man, they really make you bare bones it, huh? I will not. Thank you, though, game.
I like to help at the forge when I can. It's soothing work.
Have some silver left from Werger?
Get a new helmet. Oh my god.
Painted northern skylines.
This isn't bushes to hide in, is it?
Their
it's
iron
not.
Doesn't impress, though they use it well enough.
Those fires burn so hot. Like dragon fire.
Man, I wish I had a bow. Google sucks. Oh, you don't have to, Tim. I appreciate it, but you don't have to.
I've some plow blades I took from those monks.
Seems like...
I like to
have some silver left from where? Why did we uncrouch exactly? I don't know. We'll never know.
Right.
At the spear clean through my thigh.
Still pretty certain this is where I gotta go, though. Thank you! I think there was... No.
Go, Sunan.
Yeah. Sunan? Yep. I'm thinking that's him. You know. You're already playing it, so you're just loading in. It made you change again. Can't bring England equipment. Alright, that's fair. I mean, it's fair. Don't worry, we'll heal it off. Let's go get Gorm. Keep digging! Well, Ava, are you ever gonna be, like, happy to see him, or what?
Silver to the first digger to open the way!
Gorm, we have found nothing but the gate we cannot open.
I shall call upon our ally.
Our ally, the stone?
Gorm of the Order! Ancient ones, I summon you! Speak to me, you stone-dwelling godwoman!
In time, what once was... shall be again.
What does that gibberish mean? Gods, burn it all. A wolf kiss.
I cross the broad sea for you, Gorm. Are you not flattered?
One reason only I see, you snake.
One reason only.
Throw a weapon! Suck it! Oh, he died! He died! He died! Oh my god, imagine falling to your death? Imagine? Fuck, that just... I'm stuck on a wall because I'm just fucking so tickled over that. Oh my god. He's already dead.
I split you.
I am TikTok clip. Yeah, for sure. Oh my god. I don't care.
This is life.
Yes, it's the life. Of getting your ass stomped by a person that doesn't even have the proper armor. No. No. Whoa, what happened there? Bam, 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 bam. Oh, wait, hold on. Hold on. Throw. Yeet. Stomp. Ow. Alright, alright. The wind up! And that's why you harassed over those skills? Oh yeah, I see now. They're pretty good. Can I do missile reversal without a shield? I don't think I can. I'm interested, but I don't think I can. Don't worry, I threw that weapon at him. Can I? Oh, I don't think I can. Ugh. Oh, you're gonna do this again? No. Nope, too soon. You can for most weapons, but you don't have a bow for arrows. Oh. Do they really? Is it based on the... Yeah, it is based on the bow. That's fine. That's fine. I think I also got the... all the key people. Honestly, because they all just came running to me. Alright, let's go get this guy. Hey, how's it feel? To die... die to fall damage. Well, damn. Oh, look at him coming up!
Wait. Wait. This is not the Hall of 500 Doors.
Did you really think you were gonna go there?
This is not the Rock of the Fallen.
There ain't nothing there.
Where are the women on the winged horses?
If only I was a good person!
Where are the choosers of the slain?
I don't think that's the point. It's like if he was a noble warrior, you, right? That gets you to Valhalla?
My blood enemy!
This is Niflheim, the hell of mist and cold. This is where the faithless dead come to die again.
Faithless dead, okay.
This is where ghosts fade to mist to be forgotten.
Your meddling has doomed us
all.
Tim,
I'm pretty sure I did finish it. I can check my trophies, but I'm pretty sure I did.
More lies from a liar born. Now speak the truth. What brought the order to this place?
To free a goddess. A creature
June.
Of power and light. Buried June. By the Jotnar in ages past.
Is that who's talking to him is June?
A pity, Gorm. You will not meet her now.
Thank you for your medallion. Don't talk to me, dead puppy. Cassandra! Cassandra!
It hums with a strange feeling.
I have a thing for you!
What was Gorm digging for? Something deep inside this cave.
I mean, we could find it out, because I technically did finish this area.
Olaf should know his...
Olaf should know me. I will tell Olaf. Olaf, don't worry. Olaf will know that he's good to go. Tim, I believe I did, but it's been so long since I've played it. Stating... Oh, it's gone further west. I'm pretty sure I have, though. Okay. Now that I know what it does and I've seen it happen, I see. And my memory. Yeah. I'm pretty sure I did, because there'd be no reason why I would want to go into a Black Flag without having that done. And I mean, I did know about Connor. I may not, like, remember everything that happens, but I did know... What other fucking key is there? What other bitch is hiding it?
Olaf should know his tormentor is dead. I owe him that much.
We will, don't worry about it. You have half a hit point left, buddy. Look in the hole they were digging. Oh, I'm going to. I just want the key.
You're finished.
Get back down on the ground. Thanks for the key. Oh, I did that comically too quick. Okay. You know, I was gonna try to end stream an hour early today because there's some dinner plans with family since spring break with both of our groups of family are at different times. We're pretty much doing our Easter dinner tonight, but my dumbass could not stop playing this game. this game too good. Where's the stairs? There's the stairs. Listen, you guys can keep finding me all you want. That doesn't mean I'm gonna care. I really don't. To the hole, to the hole, to the hole. Don't tell me it's up and then down, game. What are those guys doing up there? What are those guys doing up there in the group? What are they doing? Anything of here of note? No. This might not have been. No, this is the right hole. No, wait. I may have found a different hole. I love that at this point, I tend to have the exact same thought chat is giving me at the exact same time. I'm like, yeah, that's the wrong hole. It was one. Not the right one. Let's just take a seat here.
Sunan, guide me.
Use Sunan to find the right one. Can we zoom in? For the love of God. Thank you. It takes way too long to be able to zoom in as Sunan. Way too long. Gotta let that bird flap like ten. I'm still not heading to it. You gotta let that bird flap like 10 times before you could even get it to zoom in. Ridiculous. The hole. Thank you. Alright. Fantastic. Did he just not think about putting the orb in there? Did that not cross his mind before I got here?
The probabilities lead us here. The calculations give us hope.
Okay.
This is not for me.
Oh.
I should return to Olav. He deserves to know what happened here.
Okay, so there we go. We are giving the assassins the knowledge of where this is, and the fact that finding Abra's body was important because I feel like I should at least go get that one before I leave, because it's not great that I didn't get that one. You know what, we'll just get both real quick. It'd make me feel better if I have all the synchronization points, so then that way when I come to do this off stream, it won't take forever. But yeah, and so then, depending on what we do with the orb, is where they will get it. But I'm assuming she might keep it on her body when she dies. That is where Juno is lying in wait, and Desmond and the assassins find it in. Okay, so never mind. We did already find that. Oh, okay. See, I wouldn't have remembered that. I would not have remembered that.
Huh?
See, I definitely remember Desmond's death. Granted, it's fuzzy as fuck, but I know he dies. Oh, Jesus. Big boy! Thank you. Feel kind of bad that I just straight up killed him. Oh, okay. That one did try to put its antlers into my back. Oh, behind that door is what happens. Oh, no. So is this... Hold on, let me check my inventory then. So is this then the... Is that the apple? I think is what they called that one. But the apple then? I think. I love how we just call it a crystal ball, whatever it does end up being officially named by the assassins or Templars afterward. We like to keep things simple. It's clearly a crystal ball. It's a crystal ball. Ow. Well, at least we'll still have a full alliance to be done tomorrow. Would it be any worth it to travel to somewhere else? Not really. That is the apple that Connor fights for, and then Desmond uses it to open the door. Okay. Because, you know, Eivor clearly isn't naming it, so that's why I didn't... That's why I felt like it was it. But I also feel like a lot of the artifacts... Oh, please! Oh. Ah! Well, I killed two turkeys. Oh my god, what a way to be interrupted talking about the apple. but I feel like the majority of the artifacts are just a ball. Even the Isu got tired of making things up if all they're doing is just balls. There's turkey again. God, the way it acts. I love that it does try to attack me, though. Good for it! Standing up for itself. Hey! I want it on that boat. I don't think this is really good. Oh my god. Hell yes. I don't think this is really gonna get me that much closer to the thing quickly, but I want to get in it just to get in it. Whee! I'm definitely gonna hit a rock. I went right over a rock. Dude, this is how you enjoy a game proper. I wonder how far on land I can get. Let's go! Oh, I hit another rock before that. Well, that ruined it. I was hoping I could go a little bit farther, but then I hit a rock. Alright, that was fun. Jesus. What are these Saturday streams? Oh, we never read up on dipshit. I mean, we know about him, but we never read up on him. The father. It's gonna be the king! What do you mean? This scrawny-ass bitch is gonna be the king. Gorm Kjotfitsen. Magister Gorm the Keel. Gorm grew up under the heel and the shadow of Kjotve the Cruel. His father passed down the rigor of the order and taught Gorm the lessons of a harsh love, pain, humiliation, endurance. With the loss of his father, Gorm taught himself pitiless hatred. Good observation. Dude, he's got that scrawny ass build. Of course it's gonna be the king. We already saw him. Which, I'm assuming that's why, Basim wanted to be, you know, the one that was sold off for peace. because that is the target that he's trying to go for. I'm still trying to hope for Basim won't turn evil, but I mean, the last two Assassin's Creed games we had, granted there was no actual full assassin order? Not order. Maybe it is order. Fuck, I don't remember what they call the assassin. Guild. Biru. Whatever. I don't think we had an assassin in a while stab us in the back. So I feel like there might be something of that nature soon. Well, I guess you could count Layla killing Victoria a stab in the back. But I don't know if I'd really count that one. We've had too many good games where an assassin has not fallen to the ways of the Templars. Too many games without it. I'm paranoid. And honestly, it is mostly based around the fact of how Sigurd has been acting since he has spent more time with Basim. Okay, hey, Olaf, I can finally free you of the worry of Gorm. He did. Maybe what I could do is find a bear? I could find a bear. Hey, there! Come on! There we go. Finally got it. I don't get it. Listen, you can keep telling me to find the clues of the armor, but I don't know what you want! I'm coming! You don't have to worry anymore.
No need to hide now, Olaf. Gorm is dead.
Gorm? Dead? By your hand?
He paid a bloody price.
Technically
for
the ground.
I will not say more.
By the crown?
Return to your sister.
Oh, I will. Yet I would first join the villagers at their fire. They tell stories and I like to listen. Though I do not hear.
Story time. Telling sagas of their own.
Yes, yes. They tell stories. Yes, come, listen.
You know what? A lot of the times you don't need to fully understand the language to enjoy what is being spoken. I think one of these people are going to spawn Connor in the future. Do we have to stand behind the speaker? Couldn't we have found an easier way to show up without interrupting the story? Come on, Eivor! We could have just... Okay. You don't need to be the center of attention. Come on. Please continue.
Osumagu ya untke doda ahyarek dogatka negre. Tundayawasi rarondo de yasagorege. Osumagu ya eant dat ne yotzi zizu. Zi wa agoyant dat haje wa eanahadu zi nahoda wa egweni. Nia dega derdege. Ya ehowe, zi ya eant dat ne, zi de jutsu wagerdas.
This feels like more of a tale of caution. That's the tone I'm getting out of it. Tale of caution.
Gods, Gohner Dagon. Dagwagara duhas.
I do not understand.
I think they want us to tell a story.
You want me to tell a story?
Oh, right. God.
Let me think.
We have plenty. Hold on, chat.
A story of betrayal, of selfish malice, and of gods who act as spoiled children. Of all our many gods, it is Odin who is the most revered. He is the All-Father, the High One, the Wise King. But for all his glories, he can also be the most elusive of his kind. Selfish, solitary.
You hear that,
stubborn,
dead puppy?
Even cruel.
You're
in
selfish.
Days long gone, it came to pass that Odin's son Balder died suddenly, felled by his only weakness, mistletoe. Believing his son's death an accident, Odin sent a message to the Jotun, Hel, asking her to return his beautiful boy to life. Hel agreed, but on one condition. Only if every living creature in the Nine Worlds shed a loving tear for Balder. At once, Odin sent word to every corner of the world, asking all to weep for his beloved boy. And all did.
So that's why... You're ruining this!
Let Hel keep what she has received.
Okay, so it wasn't Loki.
Set with malice. And that was that. Balder was gone forever. Sent on a funeral ship across the sea. Buried in Midgardir, amid trees and rocks.
What I think Odin Loki still killed him, though, didn't he?
Is that Thok was none other than the trickster
Loki
in disguise.
Never mind, it's still Loki.
He knew as a friend. Worse still, it was Loki who led Balder to his death by a sprig of mistletoe. All these tricks and feints
that dude's enraptured.
Loki had conceived. Some say it was in Loki's nature to be so cruel. Others argue it was revenge for deeds done by Odin to Loki and his children. There is a third view that all these acts, kind and cruel, were sown long ago in the pattern of their lives. That we are not the authors of our own destiny, but only its readers. And that we... Oh.
Why are we laughing?
That we should fight against this view, for it is deeply unwelcome.
True.
Anguagara duha se ne at nowhere raugara. Nene oh niot ti watadet noyage.
I think he's agreeing.
Gorm brought this stone across the whale road for a strange purpose. I do not know.
Are you the one that spawns Connor?
But it seems to belong to this land.
Yoskots. Gwa. Rasnusage. What neat daherde.
Dugwa weird it go?
Take it.
Guard it. So this
maybe
camp.
That one day you will know its purpose. Thank you. Each of you. For all you have done.
Aya Watski.
She's probably just happy we're leaving something that belonged on the land. On the land. Honestly, to be fair. Oh shit. Alright, well that was fun. Now I can catch up on... Silent was the one that was destroying the story. How dare you, Silent. But welcome to the stream. Hopefully your day is going well. Mellow... When you're in chat, and I will show Kylie the video. Okay, good. I'm almost there, I promise. Tim, it was by Gorm's men's blade that you threw him, and then the ground finished him. Yes. Yeah, I mean, I was just telling chat and everything about how I don't know much about Norse history or anything, and you come in blasting dumb ways to die as I have a chance to learn of a story. Come on. Vala is 800 AD, Connor. Well, you know what? 300 years, eventually, someone's gonna spawn Connor. Alright? Someone in that camp is responsible for him 300 years later. Or a lot longer. I don't know how that is. I think it's all AD at this point. Yeah, it's all AD. So, like, yeah, don't worry. It happens. 900 years? Yeah, 900 years. There you go. Pilot almost turned plane around because half the plane didn't want to turn on airplane mode. I swear to God. It is not that difficult to turn on airplane mode for, what, 10 minutes? No, not even 10 minutes. You need it on for the entire flight. What do you expect to do? Oh, you're the world of it. I'll come back to you another day. I at least want to make it to England. Oh, hey, by the way,
You checked your work for quite some time.
I did. I quit.
Yora is no more. My name is Eivor, a Drengir of the Raven Clan, and my purpose is fulfilled.
Yeah, have you heard? Purpose? Gorm's dead.
What purpose?
Gorm is dead! The troll is dead!
Oh, Olaf. He's so happy. Oh, she's happy. Maybe she's happy too?
Sister, let us celebrate.
That's your sister?
Cutlason is no more. Slain by Eivor Ravenfriend. Eivor Forest Rider. Eivor Olavusaver.
What is this?
I had a long-standing blood feud with Gorm and his clan. It is now laid to rest.
Oh, the skulls will sing of this day. How Eivor traveled far and wide, hunting Gorm along the world's rim.
Yep.
Songs are not.
That me?
Gorm is dead. Now I suggest you leave this place. There is no purpose for us here.
I do not disagree. Gorm was a madman and a troll indeed.
Mm-hmm.
But he paid us in silver and that was enough.
And hey, money's money.
Are you well? I feared the worst for you.
He got stabbed a little
bit.
I am
well, yes. Oh, so well. And I may stay to linger one season or two with the friends I have made.
As you wish, brother. And you, Eivor.
Who just got in my way?
Where are you going?
Who's getting in my way?
Across the sea with us or back into the woods?
Across the sea for now.
I will sail with you. Let's go.
Oh, I'm going back with you.
Take care of yourself, Olaf. In this life and the next.
Have fun, Olaf.
Goodbye.
Oh, she's coming with us. Okay.
Far wends the whale road before me. Dark are the deeds that brought me here. Fate may bind my bones to this land. For now, I walk the sea.
You're not wrong. You do get buried in North America, right? Because that's where they got Eivor's body, was North America? I'm pretty sure that's what they said. Anyway, saga done, and tomorrow we can start with an alliance. I just wanted to get whatever cutscene I'm gonna get for returning home done and out of the way. Okay, I'm not wrong with remembering that she's buried in North America. Okay. Just get me home. Then that way we don't have anything to miss and we can start fresh.
Now it seems the wind calls me back to Randy. Best tell
to Randy. You've retrieved your equipment and inventory. Thank fucking God. Tim?
Take me on.
Nope.
Should you change your mind, I will be here.
We're never gonna see Tim's. I would love to see Tim's Yom's Viking. And I don't want to see it in a picture. If it ends up like not working to where we never see it on stream, then I'll see a picture of your Yom's Viking.
What have you got for?
Do you have anything new?
You know you have use for this.
Nope, no fishing. I think I have gotten all the fishing stuff that I can get. Yep, bite. Alright, Randy. We did it. We made friends. Dandy, did you bite dog's ankles by chance? I hope you did. Chewy, is something wrong? Or is it just nighttime? You good, Chewy? I think it's just nighttime. Okay, Randy.
You've been away for so long.
Were you worried?
Of course I was. Such a long voyage. Did you do what had to be done?
Gorm is dead!
And I'm eager to focus on problems closer to home.
Good.
It is done. Gorm is dead.
Okay.
Kjotvesson clan is wiped from this world.
Good. I would like to hear everything about your journey to Vinland when you have time.
One day.
Whee! I like that we're moving our bird there, even though we clearly did not make an alliance. We just killed a man. Okay, we are good. That is the end of stream. I need to get the fuck to my family dinner. So, yeah. Thank you everybody who showed up to stream and supported me, whether it was chatting or lurking. I do appreciate you guys a lot. Tomorrow, we will actually be working on... we'll actually work on... We'll work on an actual alliance that's close to home. I don't know if we know anything about Sigurd yet, so I don't think it'll be anything to him. We'll probably just pick a land that we have enough power and go to it. Have a good time. So, thank you guys. Have a good rest of your night. And if I don't see you tomorrow when I stream Assassin's Creed Valhalla again at 4 p.m. Mountain Time, 3 hours earlier from now, maybe I'll see you in a future stream. See you guys.